getting missed calls. Sorry I was busy, but I missed y'all. If you see me ballin' in my bitch ball, all my niggas ballin' like I'm Rich Paul. Scared I finna hide it on my lip, dog. All your bitches do Pilates when you rich, dog. So if she can pop a squat, then that's a rip ball.
Alright, man, peace. So I had my appointment for my physical therapy evaluation. So, it's hot as fuck. Shit. So we went through a lot of tests, bro, for my knee, comparing, it's not a fucking word, comparing my left quad to my right quad, my left knee to my right knee. So one thing that was just a side note, interesting thing, I have extreme mobility in my knees, like in my joints, not in the muscles necessarily, but in the joints. It's tough with my knee injury because it's like, it's not necessarily like, oh, you do this, you have this type of pain. It's not like a consistent, like always the same shit. Like sometimes I have discomfort and pain when I wake up, and sometimes I don't even get bothered when I hoop. And sometimes I do, sometimes I don't. I'm still able to move really well. Like if y'all see the videos, I'm not playing the same way. Like I'm not playing at that same level. I'm like 75% there, but like up and down, I'm still like 85-90% speed. Laterally, I can't move the same. I'm like 75-80. And jumping, I can't jump as high, right? Basically, to summarize what she said, because I'm not about to go through the whole appointment, the physical therapy facility I went to was dope. Did a lot of different tests, different movements, different drills. Did 1 foot hops, 1 foot jumps, things of that nature. And off all my jumps, she's like, your right leg, which is my where my injury is, my right knee, she's like, it's blowing your left out the water and you're doing really, really well. And I like explained to her, like, while I'm still able to move really well, it's like a diminished version of myself. Like, I'm very fast. So, like, even if I look fast, doesn't mean that's, like, my 100% version. So, I haven't been able to do no plyometrics. If y'all follow me on Instagram, or I don't think I posted anything on YouTube with me jumping, I was trying to get to the road to dunking, but I had to stop. This is, like, 3-4 months ago. I haven't been able to jump or train for jumping or nothing because of my knee. So she told me, based off the test and based off the results, she did a force test on my right leg, my left leg, compare them. She's like, considering how well you're doing in these movements and everything, and they're not necessarily causing pain or discomfort because they weren't when I was doing them, she said, over the next 3 to 4 weeks, begin with 50 to 75% of what you would do for your jump training, like plyometric wise. See how you feel 24 to 48 hours. Do that about twice a week. React from that, see how you feel. If there's no pain or discomfort different than what I already have, like it's not making it worse, changing anything, you can slowly begin to increase that level of intensity. So I'm like, all right, bet. So basically that's what I'm gonna do. I don't know if you guys know what this thing called BPC-157 and TB-500 is. Those are peptides that are supposed to promote healing and help tendon issues and promote blood flow and this and that for injuries, right? So I ordered that. I'm gonna take it from my knee because I got an MRI, I got an x-ray. It said nothing's torn. I don't know how my own doctor didn't tell me this shit, but when my physical therapist looked at my MRI, she said that there was swelling apparent in the knee, but nothing like crazy. So there was swelling. But like, it's like a mystery, bro, because I have meniscus pain. Sometimes it goes to the front of my knee, but I don't. It's not the same shit all the time. Like, it's not the same symptoms. It's not the same, you know what I mean? Like I could tell, like, my lateral movements and my cutting and crossovers and shit, it's not the same. Like, I can't move the same. Mostly laterally, right? And stopping. Deceleration-wise. It's kind of tough because they said nothing's torn. Nothing's, you know what I'm saying? LCL, MCL, ACL, blah, 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 all that shit straight. I had a bruise on my knee. She said that could be a reason for some of the issues. Depending on whatever, blah, blah, blah. I'm not gonna get into all that. But basically, since I don't really have answers, I'm gonna take these peptides. I don't advise, I'm not a doctor, I ain't telling you what to do. I'm just telling you what I'm doing and showing you what I'm doing. I'm not telling you to inject nothing in your legs or take no pills or do nothing. Like, your injury, whatever, everybody's specific. I've never had an injury like this where, like, I don't know what the fuck it is, you know what I mean? Well, that's not true, but I'm not gonna get into that. So yeah, man, y'all gonna see me kick it for the rest of the day, get shots up, probably get coffee, work on some homework, and they got a game today at 9:35, super late, so that's almost 10 hours from now. So yeah, I got answers, but I didn't really get the answers, which it wasn't really her job to begin with, because she is a physical therapist, she's not a, she's her job isn't to diagnose. She evaluated my test and did all that. Did a great job. Yeah, I'm gonna follow this plan for the next 3 to 4 weeks. I'm gonna take the BPC 157. I'm gonna increase my plyometrics. Build up, because she said it's important for me to build up the explosiveness and strength because I don't have the same level of it still. And then see where that takes me. So yeah, man, that's where we're at right now.
I got a real ambition for this cash, yo. 13 years old with a shoebox badge, yo. I'm always up to something, never sitting on my ass.
Let's see if this coffee's too hot to drink. I usually wait, bro. A
thousand times I wait. Yeah, I've been lying awake. Time is right, don't let me go.
Delicioso.
I like when money makes a difference, but don't make you different.
I'm leaving the gym. I got shots up for like 45 hour stretch. Just focus on quads, hip flexors, groin, and internal hip rotation. But I actually started with like a bunch of, not a bunch, but like 3 to 5 minutes of like shoulder and lat stretching, and then did a little bit of abs, you know what I'm saying? And then, yeah. So we're going back to the house. I gotta eat, finish my dumbass homework. I'm not gonna be able to go to Walmart today probably to get my glasses fixed. But yeah, and my game later, so peace!
Thank you. catcher for the team, but
hold order right now. We got 16 right about 30.
Bro, how you only played like 28 minutes?
Yeah, I thought it was like 7.
11 threes, 28 minutes. I thought it was like, I'm flabbergasted. Okay, that's crazy.
We have an active shooter in the building. Warning, we have an active shooter in the building.
What did you say, like 7? 8?
Probably 8. 7 or 8. 1 or 2 wasn't on video.